Okay, so what we have here is a CF Moto GTR 150cc scooter. Cost about $2,500, brand new. It's 150cc, liquid cooled, has a CVT gearbox, 14-inch tyres, disc brakes front and rear, 8-litre fuel tank. It's rated about 2.5 litres per 100 kilometres. It's got a LCD display, and I'll just give you a closer look at the machine. It's Chinese made, having had it now for about a year. It is pretty solid, which I was quite surprised about. I took a bit of a risk buying it because it was Chinese, but I like the styling. As you can see, it's relatively modern looking. For a scooter, it has the petrol tank at the front, which is pretty handy. It has an LCD display, which is quite fancy and works. There's no sort of issues with it. It's quite good. I'll just show you the storage compartment. One of the few cheap things is the mechanism here, which opens the storage area. Other than that, that's probably the only cheap thing that I've found on the bike itself. It's been a good bike. Top speed I've had is probably 116 kilometres an hour, but cruises comfortably at about 100 on the open road. Not being designed for that, it's still a good bike out in the open road. Probably enough room for a half face helmet in there, and it's a good storage area. The whole bike, apart from, like I said, that mechanism, is pretty solid. The bike has separate high beam and low beam lights. That's the front disc and the rear disc. It has no foot pegs, but it has foot rests for the pillion passenger, and a good size foot rest for the front passenger. As I said, the petrol filling cap is in the front, holds about 8 litres. Basic instrumentation and switching, etc. And the display, as I said, was LCD, quite good. All in all, I've been happy with it. Had it a year from new, and it's done the job. And it is quite a fast bike for a scooter. As I said, it's slightly bigger than the average scooter, 150cc. And I would recommend it as a ride. Also available in a fuel injected model, exactly the same, except it has fuel injection. Just giving you another look at the rear, the suspension, exhaust. It does sit on the road quite well out in the open road. Around town it's beautiful. And out on the road it sits really well, even at higher speeds. So I'm quite happy with it, especially for the money. And there it is. CF Moto 150 GDR. A reasonable bike for the money.